There must be a way, despite the genetic incompatibilities between our races. Finally, this is what I've been looking for.
Hello, Detective. This is Sarkir. Something terrible has happened. Two of our people were killed in the last few days. As you know, murders are very rare in our community. We want the killer brought to swift justice. You have proven yourself a competent crime solver. We need you on the case. Will allow you to see the city's hidden features. You'll have to tune in to your individual settings first. Thank you.
The Order of the Secret City assigned me to investigate the recent murders. All races are accusing each other, and time is running out. The union of the three races is crumbling. The contract verified by the three seals is about to be terminated. Humans are not at fault, since the secret city is hidden from their eyes by Lacrians, the four-armed mages. So I began my investigation with the dwarves, but I found nothing in the dwarf dungeon. I went to the park of the Jotuns, the blue-skinned giants, but I wasn't in time to stop the first murder. I found a magic symbol on the victim's face and recognized it immediately. It's forbidden ancient magic that leaves black smoke.
Oh, I've seen these before. It's the symbol of a magic so powerful it was forbidden among our people. Only a very strong Lacrian could use it.